Israel's war against Hamas. Israel says its offensive has entered its second stage, expanding its air and ground attacks. This comes as civil order in Gaza is beginning to break down. According to the United Nations, thousands of Gazans broke into their warehouses, taking basic survival items like food and water. Israel says today it plans to increase the amount of aid going into Gaza, but didn't say by how much.